Sinatra of the Spanish Mafia, the Hispanic causing panic, the Puerto Rican pit bull, and the ORW Latin American champion, Zeno!
Thank you. Yeah. Come on, Gino. Come on.
Let's go, Gino.
You say you're the best.
Let's go, Gino.
I, Gino, I am the best.
Thank you. you so much. Guys, this is one of my greatest challenges, one of my hardest fought battles ever in my 15-year career against that man. Guys, if you guys respect me, give that man his respect as well. There's a few times where I thought I was done, I was finished. I counted those ceiling lights, and it took everything in my entire body, everything I had, to kick out and fight for you. I fought for you. I fought for you. I fought for you. My coach right there, Clay, I fought for you. Cole, much respect. I called you the best that Puerto Rico has ever had and has today. The greatest Puerto Rican wrestler going on. But now, I gotta say, I'm the best. I'm the best Puerto Rican wrestler going today. Because I hold this right here. Yeah. The ORW Latin American Champion. I am the first ever. And there is not a man in that back room here today, around the country, not even in Puerto Rico, that could take this from me. And if they are, step up to the plate right now. I'm issuing an open challenge to anyone back there. If they think that they are better, continue.
You call yourself Puerto Rican, but you can't say a word in Spanish. And also, your challenge, you say anyone, right? Where's the ref?
Let's do it. I'll challenge you. You want to fight? Get in this ring. Let's do it.
Yeah. going forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time for Gino Rivera. Yeah.